A thick blanket of snow fell west of Albuquerque, forcing drivers off the roads. Action 7 News reporter Will Carr continues our team weather coverage now, live from Nine Mile Hill.
Shelley, it's clear here in Albuquerque, but about 65 miles west, we found snow, sleet, and slick driving conditions. This icy wonderland quickly ran some cars off the road to the west of Albuquerque Thursday. The snow is the talk of the town in Grants, where residents had bittersweet feelings.
We need it. It's been a while since we've had any snow like this.
I hate it.
Why's that?
Oh, just too much arthritis, buddy. It kills you.
In Grants, the snow has coated the side streets, but it's really stayed off of the main road here. But drivers tell us they're still having issues.
Driving's real dangerous. This morning, I saw people riding backwards for a long time, so I took a chance and took the truck out to get some gas.
But UPS driver Melissa Torres says her deliveries will not slide because of these icy conditions.
It's not too bad. The trucks are pretty heavy, so as long as you're careful and you go slow and take precaution, it's pretty good.
It's good advice, and the Grants Police Department tells us that they worked 4 wrecks today, but there were certainly more in the area. We also saw some heavier snowfall to the west of Grants. You'll see that video coming up tonight at 6. Right now, reporting in West Albuquerque, Will Carr, Action 7 News.
And stay with Action 7 News for continuing coverage of the winter weather. There have already been a number of closings and delays reported for tomorrow, and we have the latest scrolling at the bottom of our screen and on our website at KOAT.com. You can also get road updates in the As Seen on 7 section of our website.